Hi everyone, I'm Blanka Kovac and this is Joed Fekete and we are the CYRECO team. First of all, I would like to ask you two questions. How many of you did spend a night when traveling in a private room or a flat instead of a hotel room? Please raise your hand. Super news, many of you. The second question. How many of you did ask recommendation from the host about the surroundings? Okay, still many. Based on our experience, this is very common to utilize the knowledge of the host. But before we go into details, I would like you to get to know us better. I'm Blanka, currently the brand manager of Cartador Ice Cream in Unilever. I got my marketing master's degree in the Corvinus University, and I have been working as an FMCG marketer for more than 6 years.
And I'm George Fekete. I'm currently working full-time on the CYRECO project since June. I also got my diploma from the Corvinus University as an economist with finance major. And I have 3.5 years software development experience as a business consultant, project manager, and thanks to GreenFox, when I actually learned to code, also as a software developer.
Okay, so I would like to share with you that we love traveling, and in most cases we prefer to stay in a private room using Airbnb or Booking. And to get the most out of our visits, we always ask the host to share some tips about the surroundings. And on the other hand, we are dealing with two flats in Budapest as an Airbnb and Booking host for 2.5 years. So we are experienced in this as a host. Thanks to this, we are happy to have around 400 guests from 30 countries. And we saw that almost every tourist ask the same question. Do we have any recommendation about the surrounding or the neighborhood? And as we are focusing providing high quality service, we started to search for a platform which can support us sharing our tips about the neighborhood. But we find out that there is not an existing platform which can satisfy all the needs.
In order to validate our concept, we created an online survey that was filled out by 65 Airbnb hosts in Hungary, and the result was really promising for us because 25% of them would like to try out a new system that helps them to give recommendation. Let's check the inside of the survey. As you can see in the first chart, nearly 74% of the guests ask recommendation from the host, and more than 90 of the host gives recommendation for the guest every time. But it's more important for us. For us, 69.2% of the host consider that giving a recommendation is a crucial part of their business, and it can improve their services. So 70.7% of the hosts would definitely improve the way how they give recommendation. Based on our experience in the survey, we created the CYRECO. CYRECO stands for City, Community and Recommendation, and it is an online platform for short-term rental hosts to easily create their personal recommendation list about the surroundings.
How to use CYRECO? First, we need a host. Let's call her Judy. Judy has 22 tips about her neighborhood. And first, she would like to put her favorite coffee place on the list. She starts type her favorite coffee place, and the system will complete the tip with extra information from the internet, like distance from the flat, opening hours, etc. On the other hand, And on the other hand, she needs to give a filter next to the tips. In this case, she will put morning coffee filter. This filtering will support the guest in searching. Last but not least, Judy needs to give a personal recommendation about each of the tips. In this case, she will put, you need to try the croissant next to the cafe. Okay, so click please. So when Judy is ready with her CYRECO list, the system generates a link of the list, and she can share it through the online platform with her guest. And also, the system generates a QR code, which is printable, so Judy can put this QR code in the flat, and Joe, who is Judy's next guest, will easily use it and open CYRECO list. So, Joe is at the flat of Judy's house, and Joe would like to eat immediately after he arrives. So, Joe opens Judy's CYRECO list, click on the where to eat filter, he gets 5 tips. And he can choose the nearest one restaurant, and he can try out the chicken wings, what Judy recommended. So, what is CYRECO in a summary? This is an online platform which is mobile optimized. This is easy to use, easy to create a list, share it, and keep it updated. The system also complete each of the tips with extra information from the internet, like opening hours. And also, each of the tips complete or contains personal recommendation of the host. Okay.
So, but what is the benefit of CYRECO? CYRECO creates added value by supporting the host to provide better service and save time from doing repetitive tasks. And where we are now? CYRECO now is beta test ready. 20 early adopters we started to test that in this month, and it's so far running in our Airbnb flat as well. It is a scalable product. We are running on Firebase, that is a Google-based cloud system, and during the development we also focus on to create a business what can work everywhere, so you can create a list for London, Ho Chi Minh, New York, everywhere. Our project status now is currently without formal organization. Let's talk about the business model. We still are working on that, but we have got two options. The first, to get money from the host. We are thinking about a membership program where every host should pay a small amount, or a freemium system where they should pay only after the second list, and we would add some additional feature for the premium users as well. The other option is the service provider now. Under the service provider, we mean the coffee places, the wind tasting companies, the hop-on-hop-off companies, what can be on the list. And we would provide advertising possibilities for that, banners, highlights on the list, and some sale option. And for the bigger ones, an affiliate program when they can get back some money after we bring some guests to there.
Our final thoughts about the necessities. We would be grateful to get support to be able to finalize the business model. And on the other hand, we would be happy to get some knowledge how to run a startup company and for the future how to grow. Secondly, we would be happy to get contact from the field of tourism and catering, because we need to start building our service network to finalize the business plan. Regarding the financials, now we are looking for additional fund to be able to improve further our business. We can utilize the resource for setting up a legal company and to fine-tune the software with further development. And last but not least, what are our next steps? Launching CYRECO is right on the corner, because we are ready to share the CYRECO list with the test community, so the Airbnb host community. And our plan is to get in touch with Airbnb host companies. They are dealing with more than 100 Airbnb flats, so we can share knowledge, we can receive feedbacks from them, and also maybe we can include them in our test community. And last but not least, we need to start the negotiation with the service providers to finalize the business plan. So that was it from our side. Thank you for your attention, and we are really open for your questions and feedbacks.